mass would matter. What do you mean, Jess?
Oh, okay. There we go. All right, now let's get back to the game.
I need some meds, BD1.
I did not need a medical kit there. Or whatever. Like, you're still on camera, so the chin doesn't matter, though. What? The chin? What do you mean about the chin?
Over there. One of the cutters turned on. Just you and me now. Take that!
Yeah, I'm wearing my mask like what I usually do. I was at the end of the second game and then I got banned, lol. Not gonna be able to play Diablo 4, I pre-ordered and everything. Whoa. Well, Fish, you have to stop being like toxic to people. That's what you're saying.
Wookiee warriors left this.
It was a fire.
They used this place as a hideout in their battle against the Empire.
No, but how is he calling you that and then you get banned? That makes no sense. Stormtrooper Productions points? It's Stormtrooper points. Did you watch the FNAF movie trailer? No, I have not actually. I didn't know they had one. Hello, boys.
Untask.
Yeah, come on. Oh, wait.
Keep slipping away. I'll get you.
Quick work.
He's afraid of a real fight.
Yeah, I know 5 minutes.
Moving back. You just keep slipping past. You see that? Oh no.
I love that. Well, I believe it has lots of blood. I mean, it is a... Five Nights at Freddy's, I believe that.
Can I get some aid?
How are you, man? I'm not too bad, and you're fine. Backstory and everything.
Watch out! Let me out!
Oh boy, okay.
A Jedi. This is what I trained for. Dark sluggish! I'll catch you!
Everyone watches because if it says there's lots of blood, it doesn't mean so much blood. Well, I don't mind it. I'll watch it. I mean, it is a horror game.
Tight fit, huh, BD?
Flame beetles, they're coming through the wall.
Hit their nest. Hit the target.
Oh, I need to repair my spot.
Quick, get him.
We'll win easy.
I can't keep track of it.
He's almost down.
Bro!
Just part
man.
Of our duty for the day.
Well, technically, it's for teens and adults. That's why they give the rating higher. When it's ranked like 12 plus or 13, that means it's like... it warns you that it's a bit more gruesome or there might be swear words and stuff like that. Bro, why does the spawn respawn take so long? Just respawn me. Bro, they gave stormtroopers flamethrowers because their attack spreads out more. I've just gone back.
Nice job.
You wanted to move this thing.
Have you watched Guardians of the Galaxy 3 yet?
You had no idea that was there, did you? You just wanted to turn the cutter on.
I will watch it as soon as it's available. But I have not watched Guardians of the Galaxy 3 yet. I want to. Looks like a good movie. to save up for that.
Get in there!
Favorite between Star, DC, and Marvel? That was Star.
Patrol the base. Got another breach down here. Some kind of webbing. Hey, who's that?
Star Wars, DC, or Marvel?
Find something, BD-1?
That's very difficult to say. Ooh, a new poncho. Commando, Rainforest. Which one are you guys thinking? We go Commando or Rainforest? So this is the Rainforest one, and this is Commando. Which one are you guys think? I would say my favorite, maybe. It depends, really. It depends, because, like, I like Star Wars, right? But I like the video games more than the actual shows. The shows are still really good. Still really good, let's be real. So it's a mix. It's a mix. Because, like, DC, I love DC. Like, Batman movies and stuff is my favorite. But then on Marvel's side, you have Spider-Man. You know? So it's difficult. It's difficult. I would say it depends on the context. If we're saying, like, video games-wise, Star Wars number one, DC number two, Marvel last. If we're talking movie-wise, I would say Marvel, DC, Star Wars. And if we're talking TV series, I would put Marvel, Star Wars, DC. So I'll put it like that. I'll put it like that. All right, come on out. Yeah, gonna click off. Don't like spiders. Don't worry, I killed it, Jazzy. I killed it. Hey, Scar! Hey, Cosmo, what's up? I think this is where I'm supposed to go, right?
Jedi!
Seed, let's
One
go.
Of Grease can cook with these. Come back here. So what was in there?
Come on and fight us!
Uh oh.
We can do this. I promise.
Okay, random. Oh, I'm so close to the second school. Blood sets, doesn't it? Okay.
Can't get through.
There's no way there.
The Jedi will be here any minute.
And our reinforcements.
In retreat.
Good.
Sir?
The fewer distractions, the better. He's almost down. Take that. Punch him down.
Destroy him.
How's everyone doing? You guys doing alright? I know I didn't do Fall Guys today, and I'm sorry, don't worry. I see darkness. Wait, no, Jazz, don't worry. The spider is dead, don't worry. We passed it, I killed it. Ryan with the bits, thank you so much, man. Appreciate it. I see Ryan is in fourth place. Nice work, Ryan. Making your way up the leaderboard. I'm sorry, Fire. That... Yeah, but when it showed up, I had my phone next to my face. Oh, okay, I'm sorry. Well, don't worry, it's gone now. It's gone.
help.
I don't know if I'm going like... Adam Warlock or Darth Vader? Darth Vader. So this is basically just for a little chest.
Can I get some aid? Slave caller.
Oh, you can come there. Okay. Midas is in his home world playing with Star Wars. Yes, I am. Am I like playing the story? Like, I feel like I was supposed to go somewhere else. What are we getting? Life essence. Come on, almost gonna increase.
Expanding into Sector 7. They call it the Shadowlands. Crawling with hostiles.
This needs power.
BRB. All right.
No guards.
Don't find that suspicious. No guards.
For you. You're not alone.
Uh-oh. Look at him.
Visitation is not permitted.
Get out! Just throw me aside like that.
You will regret that.
Him.
Unessential. Analytical training.
Security droid defeated. Engine money glitch. I already told you, man. Oh, you're saying a different word. Yeah, Uber driver doesn't make that much money.
Glad to help.
Who's ready to fight some imps? All right, let's help these bookies get back in the fight. Great work, Jedi.
All right, here we go.
It's locked down.
Keep going. We'll cover you.
That's a brawler droid processing unit.
Yes, we're gonna get this whole thing finally. What's up, Grim? How's it going? Skill tree. I want this force thing when you hit on the ground. Yeah, that's... yeah, that's what I'm for. Especially if you get swarmed by a bunch of enemies, that move will come in clutch. Actually, customize my lightsaber. Let's see. What do you guys think? Guys think it's time to update it a little bit? Or change it up? Union. What do you guys think? Think I should change up the look? And the color? Keep the wrap material doing the color stay green for now because we're in the rainforest. Guys, Grim random fire, you guys tell me green, blue, or orange. What color should my lightsaber be? Green. Okay, okay. Okay, green, orange, green. Okay, we're gonna keep it green. Majority. I wanna get the purple one as soon as possible. I still can't load into matches. No, it's okay, bro. It's okay. Bro. You like that's something that's a problem on your side. I don't know how you're gonna fix it, but it's okay. You can just hang out in those streams. Okay.
Saw's up ahead. We must be close.
Almost got him. down.
This is the part I don't like, right? Like, I can't, get to this chest unless I unlock the double key. Guys, I'm in creative mode, but I'm stuck with the load. Oh, I've had that before.
Let's go, BD1.
I've done that multiple times, Cosmo. Just some kind of glitch. It happens. It's not yet perfect, the creative mode. Like, for example, I wanted to create, like, a maze, you know, like a jungle thing. And I tried, but just like the amount, like to make that entire square and make you have like multiple options to go, you just don't have enough budget for it. Or I wanted to make like a slip and slide thing, right? But you don't have the rounded curved slime sides. So, you know, you can't make that. It's, you know, it's a tough one.
Oh, okay.
So hopefully we can update it or something.
What was in there?
New lightsabers? Door locked on the other side. Now what do I do exactly? There's a way to make it round? How? Because I've checked like the... to turn it and stuff. There's like a way you can make it sideways and stuff, but there's no rounded ones. With the like speed boosts and stuff, like the slip and slide, or... there isn't one like that, so... it still needs to be updated. Unless if I have like a really good idea for a...
That was great. Holding up okay? Good to hear.
Jump then! Oh wait, oh man!
Reinforcements. All back to the prisons.
But it's shown on one of the creative videos about it. Sure about that?
What'd you find?
To the prisons! We need the Wookiees to finish this. Hurry!
They've got reinforcements!
Go, go, go! Trapped.
It won't budge, we're trapped!
This is it! We can't afford to lose!
Nice above that!
Scanner's failing. Trauma inflicted. Sorry. Enemy demise.
little.
Send me that video.
You've done it! The Wookiees are free! Get to the roof!
Should we kill this droid or are we gonna leave it right here, right? It's not right. Meat's all on the roof. Why am I going down? Maybe I should rest so I can get my health back. Gonna rest because I have no health heals. Sent it to you in DMs. Thank you very much. Life, force, and everything gets respawned. Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Help us
We did it! We saved the Wookiees!
Everyone! These have been hard years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost for the cause. Seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored. But we have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kosan. And this is Commander Choysik.
Sorry. I'm not quite fluent.
Choysik says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
You know Tarful?
He was part of Tarful's crew. Got captured on a mission.
Ah. Hold that thought. They'll be okay.
No idea.
I need a second. I'm glad we could help the Wookiees.
Freeing the oppressed, that's where the passion to keep fighting comes from. Every death, every dead end, creates a fighter who isn't afraid to lose. Enough of them, and we'll take the day.
All right, it's time to go. Why does everything look like it's about to short circuit?
I've been monitoring Imperial communications, and I picked up something. Project Augur has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another Zeffo tomb.
Looks like we still have work to do.
No objections, Adam. When are we getting our new lights?
Saw and the others will be okay. Always looking on the bright side, huh? Hey, thanks for everything.
This is what Jedis do when they're home alone. They play with their lightsabers. Well, I feel like you are saying that in the weird way. I got a new something. It was a new sleeve. Yeah, new sleeve. Passion and strength. Ooh, that looks pretty good, you know. Pretty good. I might use that, actually. Yeah, let's use that, actually. Now, the material... That one, a little bit different. Okay, let's find it here. Is there a way for me to get over there? I think only if I have the double jump, right?
Mind doing an overcharge? Appreciate it, BD. Let's move, BD.
Oh my goodness. Holding allows Cal to show all targets around him. Holding slow allows Cal to show target the slowest target for a longer duration. And random, you're sub now, so you'll get like a lot more points. I'm trying to get over there. Don't I have a swamp link now?
BD?
need to get out of here. Oh, it's this way. VR game, I think, would be pretty cool, actually. I do this for a living, so I like to get the money, you know, it's part of doing it as a job. Secondly, like, it's their choice.
You alright?
I just received an encrypted transmission.
From Saw?
From my father. My daughter's made it to Chandrila. She's safe.
That's wonderful news.
It's the best news I've heard since coming here. Still, it's hard being away from her.
Yes.
Hey, Seer.
Cal, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Troisic will come through.
I like your optimism. We could all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
Fair.
You did
fair.
Good, Cal. We might not have found Tarful yet, but you saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks.
Plant the seeds.
Hey, kid. Nice one on the seed collecting. But the terrarium's still got plenty of room. So, you know, get out there and get me some seeds.
Sure, Grease. Whatever you say.
Do I have to go to a different planet now, is the question. that like the next, the following mission.
Ready to go?
Oh, going back to Zephyr. Main objective, back to Zephyr. All right, travel to plan.
Back to Zephyr, huh?
The Empire might have found a Zephyr tomb. We can't waste any time.
That's fair. We need to get
heard about a high-stakes game from one of Saw's fighters. A few extra credits couldn't hurt, you know?
Gambling? Grease, use your head. One of these days, the Haxian brood is going to catch up with you.
Those slubs? I'll hear them coming from a parsec away.
That's a bad point.
I don't need your gambling habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right. You're right. I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past. I'm sure it won't be a problem.
That does not sound comfortable. No, I think the main argument is just that fruit shouldn't be on pizza. That's the main point. Pineapple is just the main one, that's all.
All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
I don't think bananas will be on it either. Makes more sense.
There's a long journey ahead of us. These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time because they were easy to find.
It's a challenge I'm willing to take.
I can see that. I'm glad you believe in what we're trying to accomplish.
I always have. Ever since I was a youngling, I trusted in the Force. Those names on the list, they're a test. And I believe I will succeed.
I like your confidence. A journey like this one can challenge you in ways you've never been before.
I understand. I think I'm ready.
We've got your back, Cal.
Okay.
So
here, meditate. Bread wheat is grown just like that. Wheat is not food. And bread is not part of it. Side up again.